Oh my gosh, every morning my body works for me. My two legs, they can walk me to work. And I'm worried about the pimple on my face. Mm-hmm. You know, my brain works every day just to give thoughts. My heart works every day to get...
Good job, Everly. My day. Nigga, yeah, you said you made steak. Nigga, that was banquet, Salisbury steak. I don't even know y'all. So y'all just see me leave out the store. I just got this Celsius. Something new that I'm about to try. Y'all, Celsius has 290 grams. No, okay. 200 grams of protein in it. 200. So if you drink two of these, that's 400 grams of protein. You don't need that much. Okay, don't do it. I was looking on TikTok and I seen that Arden's Garden, Panera Bread used to sell these charged up lemonades. And actually was caused the death of two people because it had 390 grams of caffeine in it, which is crazy. And I wanted to try it, which makes me crazy, but I really wanted to try it. And then when I went, it was gone. It's not even there anymore. The machine that was there, that was once there, is not there anymore. So I didn't get a chance to try it, but it used to have the girls really hyped, so they say. And this has 200 grams of protein in it, so I can only imagine. And we are at the gym. I'm about to drink half of this. It's smelling real bluish, like blueberry. But I'm about to drink half of this and then go and start my core and back day. I did legs yesterday. I did for 2 days. Arms and core and back, arms, whatever the fuck. Those other days. All right. So, yeah. I've been to the gym for a whole week. So, we're just on it. We're on the go. We're on the Zoom. And, yeah, I'm just gonna take y'all with me. I like the blueness of this. I'm gonna be mad that it's not gonna be refrigerated when I come out. All right, see y'all in there.
Cool down some more, cool down, please. Cool down some more, cool down, love. Cool down some more, cool down, love. Cool down.
right, y'all. So I just came from out of Chipotle. Normally I get a bowl, but this time I got a burrito. It was one girl on the line. She was doing her damn thing. You know what I'm saying? Restocking, making bowls, all types of ish. She came back to the line. It was a different girl at first. She put my burrito on the little grill thing, right? She changed her gloves before she touched my burrito. The other girl come back, who was doing everything, restocking, mind you, everything. She come back and she jump on there and she like, "You want brown rice, black beans, blah, 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 whatever," right? I was like, "Yeah, but you about to tuck my burrito? Like, are you gonna be the one wrapping my burrito at the end?" She was like, "Yeah, I'm making it." I was like, "All right, cool. Can you change your gloves for me, please?" So she said, "Yeah." Why, when the damn burrito come up from the grill, Shawty put my wrap down on the little aluminum foil or whatever. Shawty gonna go and touch the ends of the wrap with the same gloves that I just told her to change. You know me. I'm like, why you touch my, like, I couldn't even say it in no nice way. I'm like, see, you still just touch my wrap with them same gloves that you done touched everything with. That's why I asked you to change your gloves. Shawty ass like, "Oh, my bad." So she take off the gloves, change the gloves or whatever, but she's still trying to give me the same damn wrap. I said, "No, I want a whole different wrap. I don't give a fuck. The line is out the door, around the corner, down the street, through the highway. I don't care." So they threw that shit away, gave me a different wrap. She go start wrapping my wrap. The wrap done damn busted. So she go ahead and ask me, like, "Do you want a double wrap?" I'm like, "Yeah, thank you." So still telling Shawty thank you, still being mannerable about the shit, but I don't mean to be a but you're not about to... I'm not about to catch whatever everything else you've been touching. Like, no. Like, once she stayed on the line and was doing everybody else burritos, was cool. But the minute that you step off the line and you start touching products and cans and all this different type of stuff, changing out food and sweeping up stuff and all that, like, no. I'm gonna need a whole different shebang. Like, sorry, but I'm not doing it, baby. So I want to go home and do that little viral TikTok thing where they put the cheese on it and stuff like that. But I just had to let y'all know about that, because, you know, your girl don't play. I don't play, and I don't really care about that Chipotle too much, care for it, because they always got an attitude about stuff. But she was real, like, she was understanding. This her job, Shawty. You knew better. As soon as I asked you to change your gloves, you should already knew what it was. You know what I'm saying? Don't touch my stuff. Thank you. Thank you, Bookie. Okay, you guys, so that ends my video out for today. I hope you guys like my video. I did not do much today. I was just trying to give you guys more of a day in the life, actual day in life video. I'm trying to start doing daily vlogs or whatever. I tend to just, like, lately I've been procrastinating when it comes to uploading and editing my vlog, so I'm trying something new, trying something in a different way. I hope you guys like this video. Please make sure you give me a thumbs up if you did. Make sure you comment, subscribe to my channel, press that notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a video. And until then, I will see you guys later. I'm about to go to sleep. Actually, I'm about to finish editing this video and then post it, and then I'm going to sleep. So, ciao.
Bye.